When arriving at the family home, however, Geno was welcomed with an unconventional event. "I'm sure Mama's pretty pissed because she brought this guy here to meet us and Alana and my boyfriend Josh got a redneck F-king bubble bath going on in the backyard," Pumpkin shared. "But if this guy's gonna stick around, he's gonna have to deal with it because this is every day." After being asked a string of tough questions, Geno decided to hop in the bubble bath, proving he may just be the perfect addition to the family. "Geno's the first guy that I've dated really serious since I've lost the weight, and I'm trying to keep this one to myself to see how it's gonna work out," Mama June shared earlier on in the episode. "I really hope this one works out, I mean, but honestly, I've had some terrible luck with guys, and I've got really burned, so it's really hard for me to fully trust him right now." Now, thanks for watching and please subscribe our channel for more updated news.